Hi, my name's Ivy. I'm a nurse here at the COVID testing site and vaccination sites here in La Crosse. COVID in this past year has brought about so many hurdles for us to jump over, but with those hurdles have brought many things that I have grown to love the most about nursing, especially where I work, and that is the ability for our team to come together as one. We have overcome so many obstacles with COVID. And I truly could not have asked for a better team to overcome them with. I am incredibly proud of our efforts in this past year to streamline the COVID testing and coordinate and implement the vaccines as quickly as possible. It is an amazing feeling to be so a part of the COVID efforts to overcome this pandemic. And I have learned so much in the process, which I can take with me in my future career. To work for Mayo Clinic, to me, is something to be really proud of, especially throughout this year. I could not be more proud of our efforts. I think we've really done a lot for the community. And it's only up from here.